Hi, this is Tim from Latest3DSGames, and here with another quick video. And this time it's from this week's Nintendo eShop, and it's the Virtual Card Album, which is now available. Now, I made a quick news video earlier because I was under the impression that this Virtual Card Album should be UK, Europe and US at the same time, but it does appear that it's certainly in the UK, obviously where I am. Not 100% sure about Europe, but I'm fairly sure it's out there. But in the US, it doesn't look like it's come out on that Nintendo eShop over in the US at the moment. So hopefully it'll turn up in the next week or so. I'm just going to quickly download it anyway, because it is a download. If I just quickly go into it and we can have a look. So we've got the, if I pop into the download. Whoops, gone into the demo for the game. Should come up with the download. Yep, so I'm going to download the software quickly. Okay, so here we go with the quick download. And as you can see, it's the usual simple process. And it'll be on your 3DS in no time. Okay, so download is complete. And we will unwrap our virtual card album and launch it as well. So just gonna have a quick look at this, and obviously I will do a normal Nintendo eShop update, which will be around Thursdays again from now on, but just running a little bit late at the moment, behind on videos. And the cards will be stored in extra data. And we've created it. Activate Spot Pass to receive cards and notifications. So I'll turn that on. So, come on then. Let's get to it. You've got some starter cards. So let's have a look at them. Okay, we've got number 41. Mario. I don't know if these are random or the same for everyone. We'll have to wait and see. Number 31. Photo finish. Put number 1 on your marks. Get set, go. Number 2. Horse Whisperer. Number 3. Sonic Shots. So, here's my collection info, which I'm going to quickly show you. So pretty unrare at the moment. And there's the bottom screen down below, where I can just scroll across and look at my cards. Like so. There you go. Go to the menu, there's Nintendo Zone, use Play Coins, Spot Pass settings, Street Pass settings. So it's just another freebie, of course, from Nintendo. So that's it, and that's the end of the video. Just a quick guide at that. And obviously, when I get some more cards, etc., and some rare ones, I will show them to you. So hopefully, like I said, it'll come out to the US soon, and obviously I will confirm if and when it does. So this has been Tim at Latest3DSGames. Thanks for watching.